Gentlemen, Big Jim, we've let him do whatever he wants for far too long.
Fuck yeah, it's time we teach this motherfucker who real.
Did someone call for Big Jim? Who's laughing now?
No, please, please. I swear, I won't tell him.
Too much talking.
This is Jim. What you did at Mike's was good, but we've got bigger fish to fry tonight. I have to take care of some backstabbing fuckers scheming against me at Mateo's Pizza. What can I say? There will be blood. So we bear some body bags, Kowalski. A whole lot of them.
So now I'm eating their last pizza? Are you hungry, Dexter? Do you like pizza? It'll be a long night. What a massacre. Here I thought that I'd finally gotten used to this job. I couldn't be proved any more wrong. That made me realize that there's no escaping Big Jim. At least, not if I didn't want to be full of holes like a cheese.
busy night, so expected you with 11 bodies.
Okay, understood.
Oh, and one more thing. Some old hag started yelling at us from the window, so we stuffed her mouth with some bullets. Pack that body as well.
Sure thing. All right, let's get to work. Mamma mia! This place looks more tangled than the pasta in my carbonara. Back to the roots with good old toilet cleaning. Vincent, is that you?
Initializing process of purification. Cleaning is my passion. Cleaning is my passion. Just a little more effort and room will be ready. Cleaning is my passion. Just a little more effort and room will be ready. Room cleanliness is improving. Work, work, work. Job's done. There's nothing to do here.
Time for a bag swap.
I'm ready for more work.
Can't pick up anything with a full bag.
Standby mode activated.
No use fixing. Better to throw it away.
I'm ready for more work. can remove up to 99% of harmful particles from the air. I can remove up to 99% of harmful particles from the air. I'm ready for more work. Refreshing the air. Room cleanliness is improving.
Another innocent soul ending up in a body bag in my car. Am I the real monster now?
Room cleanliness is improving. Just a little more effort and room will be ready.
Already in ruins. Those bastards demolished the entire state. And then all I could save was that little plant. One only little plant.
Sounds weirdly familiar. perfect spot for painting and spying on your neighbors.
There's nothing to do here.
Big Jim is ruthless. Hard to believe I'm on his payroll now.
Standby mode. Initializing.
Process of purification.
It's time for a purge. No one.
Cleaning is my passion.
So clean you can eat off of it. Unbelievable what people can do in the heat of the fight. thought the Nomads would be disbanded after the spa incident. But I guess they're still trying to get their revenge. No need for so many tables anyway. Empty the trash can first. Thank you. Time for a bag swap. Jim is on the menu anymore. Boys. Can't pick up anything with a full bag. Supposed to find a key in this mess. Proceeding with an alliance without Mike. I guess they didn't learn their lesson. Something is blocking the way. Thank you. This glass is intact after all this action. Didn't know any better. I think some tomato sauce had got stuck on this pan. So, what secrets do you hide? By the real mobsters? That That's the opposite of ironic.
There's nothing to do here. There's nothing to do here. Standby mode activated. Up to 99% of harmful particles from the air. Standby mode activated. up to 99% of harmful particles from the air.
Can't pick up anything with a full bag.
There's nothing to do here.
We're fucked, boss! Big Jim knows all about the meeting at Mateo's! Knows all about the deal! Run!
Answering this one would save many lives.
Standby mode activated. There's nothing to do here. I can remove up to 99% of harmful particles from the air.
I wonder what kind of secret ingredients do they keep in the basement. Jesus, is that some ladder to hell? That's where they were making the real dough.
Are you out of your mind? Trying to play Russian roulette with a Makarov?
It's not Russian, it's an Italian roulette.
That's not the point.
If you're such a softy, then I'll start.
Good thing someone has already cleaned up after this idiot. Never listen to Marty. I'm in. Keep your friends close and your enemies closer. Without finding that key first. Cold take. You shouldn't be able to lock yourself inside an industrial freezer. So, they turned it into an interrogation room. Found you. Thank you.
What is doing? Just a little more effort and Rudy will be ready.
Listen to your dad, Tammy.
for more work. Up to 99% of harmful particles from the air. There's nothing to do here.
place for her. This.
So now that you had time to think, are you finally in a mood to talk? Shit, he dropped dead already. Why do I always fuck things up?
He really deserves a cold shoulder for a fuck-up like that.